start your rolls and pack your bowls, because this is going to be one hell of a match. And for everybody watching, I thank you for tuning in to UWX Rage in a Cage. We're just preparing the man in the back now. Checking if everybody's ready. Setting up the pyro for the entrances. Plenty in the ring. Getting the cell ready. Yep, we're live. There you go. The other half. High voltage. This man coming in at 175 pounds. Steve Montez, everyone, aka Steve-O. Here in UWX, he made a name for himself along with John Welsuelo. These men say they want all the gold. They want the tag gold, they want the main titles, they want every gold, every title that's here at UWX. We'll see how that works out. Coming on his way to the ring, and then at 287 pounds, he is the ungodly wrestler, the treacherous troublemaker, Ivan. Also, 2014 alumni of UWX. He's still standing up. Oh, the unforgivable bastard. The unforgivable bastard, Mason Webster. Mason Webster, everyone. This is one man who does not want to be trapped in a room with. Man is a cannibal. Man is out of his mind. You powerbombed your child. Powerbomb you on top of your child outfit. And then powerbomb you both off a cliff. Crazy he is. Trying to make a name for himself. ever. And when you see the red thunder in the sky, my friends, you know it only means one thing. It's good. Weighed in at over 187 pounds, he is the Wild Man, George, yours, Roger, and the Irishman George Roger is coming to the ring, with determination on his face. This man plays no game, he is all business, my friend. Comes to the ring, gets the job done, finishes, leaves. There's no fun and games with the Wild Man, George Rogers. Irish whip. Oh, counters the bow. Eagle turns him around. Irish whips him out the ring. Yorish bashes the shit out of Bison with the steps. Oh, and bashes him again. Oh, and Mason Webster with a boot to the face. Kicking Kiva. Kicking him again. Oh, Yorish gets back in the ring. Eagle's back in the ring. Yorish is out of the ring. Steve balls him in the face. Gets in the ring. Yours is in the ring. All the men are in the ring. Mason gets punched out of the ring. Oh, yours puts it on Bison. Picks him up. Oh, smashes him on the cage. Steve throws Eagle out of the ring. Kaiva. Oh, boots him in the temple. Eagle going for an Irish whip. Throws Steve over the ropes. Punches him out. Bison got a headlock on yours. Oh, picking up yours. Oh, Steve gets kicked in the cage. Oh, suplex. Oh, and he gets clotheslined in the cage. He punches again. Oh, he punches again. Punches and punches. He's punching all over his way. Oh, Irish whip. Oh, Kaiva sweeps the leg. Yorish gets punched off. Mason flings him off. Eagle back in the ring. Oh, ball to the face. Bison and Yorish. Bison throws him in the ring. Mason whipping Navajo over the ropes. Steve with a judo flip. Going for the pin. One, two, and he kicks out. Oh, and Yorish. Yorish got the bat. Oh, just batting Bison over and over again. Oh, just beating legs. And Bison gets up. Ice whips him out of the ring. Oh, knocks him right out. Steve-O stomping on the Eagle. Townsend drop kicks in Webster. Oh, and Yoris gets fling. Eagle gets put on over the ropes. Oh, punches him in the brain. And he falls on the steps. Mason also going outside. Bison Bowen Yoris. Navajo jumping out. Oh! Drops Steve-O on the steps. Oh, Yoris counters. Spinning toe hold. Picks him up by the face. Oh, pounces on him and begins to punch his face up. Oh, he busts him open. He busts him open, going for the pin. One, two. Oh, and Bison kicks out. Oh, balls him in the back of the head. Oh, punches him. He will get cuttered. Where's Eagle going? Going to the top rope. Oh! The Flying Eagle. One, two. Oh, and Steve-O kicks out. Flips him over. Oh, Kaiba getting sent out of the ring. Mason gets thrown in the corner. Oh, he's picking him up. Putting him upside down. Oh, oh, and Bison just driving that boot into his face. Oh, someone's getting hit in the cage. Yoris countering the Navajo. Steve-O, Irish whipping the Eagles to the corner. Oh, Bison almost getting free. Steve-O picking him up, putting the Eagle on the top rope. Oh, he gets countered. The Eagle, oh, goes dying. Right on top of his feet. Chaos in the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Bison picking him up. Oh, reverse suplex. And Navajo working on the face of Yoris. No, just raking the face. Irish whip by Eagle. Throwing Steve over the ropes. Oh, and jabbing right off. Oh, what a big boot by Bison. Just stomping on Mason Webster. Now Yoris getting thrown over the ropes and decked off. Oh, Steve-O counters. Oh, he doesn't counter that one. Oh, Hurricane Rana. Oh, Mason counters the kick. Dragon whip. Oh, now going for the attack. Breaking the face. Mason getting kicked off. He's taking him up. Irish whip. Oh, he's got him in a chokehold. Picking him up over his arm. Slamming him down. Going for the pin. One, two. Oh, and he kicks out. Navajo getting booed in the face. Oh. Irish whip. Decked him in the face. Oh. Oh, kicking him. Yoris with a flip. Eagle with a bow. Turns him over. Bow to the back of the head. Picking him up. Oh! The Soaring Eagle. One. Two. Oh, guy attacks out. He freaking kicks out. Oh, Bison thrown over the ropes. And Yoris bops him. Mason kicking Steve-O on the gut. Oh, the Eagle! The Flying Eagle! Throws Mason over. Oh, Steve-O bopping him in the face. Picking him up. Oh, Navajo rolling out of that. Irish whips them. Oh, and flips them over. Oh, what's Bison going for? Oh, Bison going to put him away. Oh, Bison driver. Going for the win. Oh, and he kicks out at 2.5. 2.5, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Mason with a leg drop. Throws him over. Decks him in the face. Oh, Mason. The Mason Bob. The Mason Bob. There he goes. 1, 2. Oh, he still kicks out. Ladies and gentlemen, these men are getting crazy. Bison gets thrown back in the ring. Kicks him in the face. Oh, Yoris kicks Bison right in the face. Steel counters. Oh, running power slam. Oh, bumps into him. Yoris said no. He set Bison up. Set Bison up for the pistol knee. 1, 2. Oh, Steel breaks it up. He's going for a pin of his own. 1. Oh, and Yoris breaks it up. These two men breaking up each other's counts. Oh, Bison getting thrown over. Kick to the face. This is the match I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! The last slam! The last slam! 1, 2. Oh, Mason kicks out. Oh, balls him in the face. Oh, breaking up the count. Mason all over the blazing. Throws him in the corner. Oh, Yoris driving Bison. Navajo bobbing eagle. Steve-O's on the top rope. Oh, he's got him by the neck. Oh, reverse suplex off the top rope. Oh, 1, 2. Oh, he kicked out. He kicked out, ladies and gentlemen. This match is crazy. He's got him by the face. Oh, balls in the face. Oh, slams him. Oh, Bison just doing presses out there. Oh, punches Steve-O. Throws him. Oh, flying ball by the Eagle. Eagle going for the sneaky win. 1, 2. Oh, he Navajo kicks out. Oh, Bison. What about his knee? Mason with a kick to the face. Navajo with a counter. Bison throws him over. Oh. Oh, bridge flex. Steve-O picking himself up with the ropes. Oh, hitting the leg of Mason. Mason Webster. What's Eagle sitting up for over there? Oh, hits him in the back of the neck. Oh, he's going for it. Hit them with the sorry guys. 1, 2. Oh, and Mason breaks that up. That could have been 3, ladies and gentlemen. Mason, I was ripping him over the ropes, bashing him in the face. Now he's gonna go take it to the Eagle. Oh, Yoris throws Steve over the ropes. The Bison gets Yoris. Oh, and both men run into each other. Oh, Bison making fun of both of them. Oh, he gets thrown over. Oh, he bashes Steve off. Yoris counters. Flips over the Bison. 1, 2. Oh, and Bison kicks out. Ladies and gentlemen, this match is going insane. He goes on the top rope. Oh, and Steve-O breaks it up. Kicking Navajo in the butt. He's picking him up. Oh, just kicked in the leg. Irish whip, throws him over. Oh, punches him off the ropes. Oh, Mason counters the eagle and freaking suplexes him. Oh, Bison with a bow drop to Yarsh. Chaos in the streets. Irish whip Yarsh over the ropes. Punches him. Oh, Steve O'Dell's rake, Navajo's face on the cage. Miss Mason around. Oh, German suplex. Oh, Steve O'Dell gives a bow to his face, Navajo. Oh, Yarsh slams him against the cage. Crazy, ladies and gentlemen. Throws him over. Oh, Steve dropping him on his face. Going for the pin. One, two, three. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Montez is tugging the match. Sneaking everyone by surprise. Yarsh. Kicking Bison in the face, him throwing over Eagle. Look at these replays, ladies and gentlemen. Hitting him with that arm slam. It wasn't enough. And all the moves these men were just giving each other was just crazy, ladies and gentlemen. These men were just throwing moves after moves. Coming out of nowhere. Cutters and slams and all that types of jams. Look at that. That Bison getting slammed on that pole by Yarsh. Steve-O just putting Navajo away, slamming him directly on the face. Knocking him out cold. Your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Steve Montez. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve O'Flow, Steve Montez is your winner for this Armageddon six-man match.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Brandon Costello versus The Warlock. The Warlock being a old-school UWX veteran since 2014. Brandon, newcomer, winning his last match in episode 6, infamous episode 6, on his debut. Let's see how he does against The Warlock. Should be a good match, should be a good showing. On his way to the ring, weighing in at 168 pounds, he is part of Ghost Town Inc. Tattoos on the side, Brandon Costello. Brandon, running Ghost Town Inc., one of the best tattoo shops in history of all time. If you want a great tattoo, you go to Ghost Town Inc. Has mastered the tattoo business and now he's decided to master the wrestling business. There you see Michael Troll, Baby Al, and the Bing. Oh! And it's Freaky Funky time. On his way to the ring. Straight out of Groovyville is The Warlock. Warlock likes to call himself the modern hippie. And he does this dance to aerate the negative vibes in the arena. And fills them with nothing but his positive Warlock vibes. So he prepares himself for this match. The Warlock, ladies and gentlemen. The vibes in your face. Brandon Costello. Go Warlock. Let's get it on. And these two men tying it up. Got him in an arm lock. Oh, twists him over. Pulling it back behind his head. Oh, slamming him down. The event short, shaping up to be a good one. These two men lock up again. Got him in a headlock. Flips him over. Punches him in the face. And they lock up again. Oh, pushing him down by the leg. Pulling his arm. Oh, but Brandon countering. He countered it. Got him in an armbar now. Oh, just tweaking his arm. Oh, kick to the gut. These men lock up again. He's twisting his arm. Oh, putting it back behind his head. Pushes it off. Picking him up. Innovative suplex. Oh, hits him with the innovative suplex. Oh. Brandon kicks him in the face. Picks him up. Oh! Shoulder power slam. And he's picking him back up. Oh, hits him with a jawbreaker. Flips him over into a neckbreaker. Got the momentum. Pointing at him. Oh, a little shake right on bull. Oh! Knees him in the face. Picks him up. Oh, and Brandon flipping him over. These men are going back and forth at it. I'm told we have to go to commercial break. Stick tuned. Stay tuned. We're cutting the commercial. UWX Chaos will be right back.
Are you feeling down? Try Happy Records. Happy Records. Make you feel nice.
I'm tired of these scenes. For a blue coin, won't you bring back all those colors to my dreams? Silver magic ships you carry, jumpers, coke, sweet Mary